Elsa. I'm playing with the mermaid dolls while Anna's singing with Elsa. Elsa's singing with the piano.
There were no birds because the presence of boys had scared them away. Mr. Twit was furious, and there are no mermaids here tonight, he shouted. Then it will be, I'll have to be boys instead.
I'm going to
say, he started to climb up. But there's boy play.
Kim has bit
cheese. Then bird pie.
Now he doesn't have any
went on and grinning. More meat and not so many. The boys were terrified. He's going to do a crazy one. He's going to survive.
Between the how many burgers? Kim and Charlie evolved together.
Who had more sense than the other.
Six times.
I have an idea. He's only stuck by the seats of our hands so quick. Unbuckle your pants and slip out of them and fall to the ground. Mr. Twit had reached the top of the web and was just about to make a grab for the nearest boy, and when they all suddenly tumbled out of the tree and ran home, the kids' bottom blinking at the sun.
Six times.
And then five.
400.
I finished my book. Let me play it back.
Whoa, that's a big number. 465.
227 and 28 and 24. Wendy and the Witch. And it's an exercise. And if you want to look at the back, there's lots of things on it.
Seven.
We have two. One's red and one's blue. So this is our honest one.
Ten pockets.
How much? This is my... brownie bags. When I go to brownies every Friday, like tomorrow, but my mum's doing exams.
At
school, my sister also made this. Three girls, pink, green and blue. I'll just give it to this little baby over here.
Finally, I finished my bumper book.
These are my bags. My sister has £10, £52, and I have £1.82. So do you know how many it is all together? Say it in the comments below. Down there. Or you can say like for our video.
Now, let me read you this fun fact quickly before we end. One shiny tricycle, and you'll see that one shiny tricycle right here on the second page.
Another one!
Two small shoes, and more to go!